for 5 minutes. If you are new to my videos, welcome to my channel. I hope you will like and subscribe to my videos. I share at least one video a week. Now, the next secret ingredient for this soup to keep it nice and creamy is milk and cornstarch. Now, the cornstarch added to the milk prevents the milk from splitting. Others normally, if you just add milk, the milk tend to split the moment you heat it up further. So this, the cornstarch thickens it and also prevents it from splitting. Of course, Parmesan adds a nice nutty flavor. And last but not least, you want to nicely season the soup. Now, very important, if you have used store-bought chicken stock, then make sure you first taste the soup before you season it with your salt and pepper, because some of these already have salt and pepper added to them. You do not want to overpower those flavors. And our soup is all ready to be served. I'm going to garnish it with some parsley and fresh grated Parmesan again. Thank you so much for joining me. I hope you enjoyed this recipe. If you did, don't forget to give it a thumbs up. And of course, subscribe and hit the notification bell for more videos from me. I will see you in another video.